my name is Alyssa, who is 13 years old and currently in Korea going to Songdo Chadu International School. I was born here in Sparrow Hospital, who was born early in 27 weeks. I was diagnosed with problems with the lungs, heart, and brain, which may make normal growth difficulties. However, the hospital and my parents care for me a lot, so I became much better. When I returned to Korea, I was doing well like other children, and now I'm a sixth grader in middle school. In the meantime, I forgot my childhood because of school classes and various schedules, but as COVID-19 became longer and the time at home increased, I got to remember the past precious memories I had. I heard stories and looked at my old objects or pictures that I had, and I thought that I should write a thank you letter to the hospital. I think that the hospital and the doctor, Isaacson Alumo and Kydrovsky nurse staffs, support me in these severe situations. Whenever I think about these experiences, this quote gets into my mind. When one person's dreams comes true, it becomes another person's new dream. This quote could connect to my story because with the help of the hospital and other staff members, I am willing to become a future hardworking doctor who heals sick and struggling people. One day, I would like to go to Michigan with my parents to visit the hospital and say thank you. However, since we can't these days, I would like to express my thankful heart and mind with a video I have made. This is a performance where I practiced with my teacher for about a month. There are two songs that we chose. They're called Ave Maria and Amazing Grace. I hope this message and performance could cheer professors, nurses, and staff up so that all of us could overcome these extremely difficult circumstances. Thank you and hope you enjoy the performance.